day that I'm not out, you know, up at 4 in the morning in my workout. And however, to me, it's as mundane and normal as brushing my teeth. If you're dead and brush my teeth, means I'm still alive. Every day when you're alive, you're going to brush your teeth. So I'm going to get up and I'm going to get my workout in. You know, and I own a bunch of business ventures, shall we say. So my time is very limited. I'm stretched very, very thin. And to me, working out is, it's not life. It's a metaphor on how I live. And it's therapy, if you will. Quest, obviously, a very interesting company. You know, the second fastest growing company in North America right now. And as, you know, the months have gone by, there's been opportunities. They've asked me to get involved, whether it was shooting a commercial for new products. They did a talk show. They have a talk show now. It's a talk show where he interviews people he finds interesting, entrepreneurs, very self-motivated individuals. So I'm very, very fortunate that they, you know, undeservingly think highly enough of me to involve me in projects. And, like in meeting, the owners of Six Pack last night, you start to see good business managers, good owners of companies, they have a very similar theme of how they operate business, and even their personality traits. Very self-motivated, very transparent in their feelings and their beliefs. I have a tremendous amount of respect for people who do business like that. And so that's why I enjoy working with the gentleman at Quest and meeting the owners of the company last night. I felt like I'd known the guys for 10 years. And that's those kind of partnerships you want to cultivate in life. You want to bring together when you have good managers running good companies and they're all flourishing. Aligning yourselves with good people, Quest and Six Pack, it's a natural relationship. Managed very well from the top down, leaders in their market segment within the fitness and bodybuilding industry, taking a great idea and moving it into mainstream America. And then when you can align yourself with each other, you can find a way to have a co-op, have a partnership, and the sky's the limit. So just the fact that I could be any small little piece in any of this, like I said, undeserving, humble, but extremely grateful.